Stop scrolling if you want to learn how to make my chicken with cream sauce in just 15 minutes. Let's go! My chicken cutlets are thin, seasoned with salt and pepper. Sear them on each side for a few minutes until golden. Remove them out of the pan, add the onions, sun-dried tomatoes, and sauté. Deglaze the pan with white wine, add the cream and baby spinach. Add the chicken back in and let it go for a few minutes. Enjoy and follow for more.